type element. We also spoke about the fact that it's a good idea to get a fitness professional to give you some kind of game plan.
Absolutely.
And how to get some benefits from the plan.
Sure. It can really be overwhelming when you try to think about fitting all of those components into 1 week, especially if you're not, if you're new to fitness, it can really be overwhelming. So what we encourage people to do is at least maybe get one session with a personal trainer to kind of get a game plan, to see where they need to go, to talk about their goals and what's the best way to get there, because everybody is their own individual. They have different needs and wants. We want to make sure that everything's programmed specifically for them. So one of the things about having a personal trainer that's nice is the accountability factor. Right. I mean, having someone waiting on you, knowing that you have to be there, is huge. That really can help you get in the door. Another thing that's really nice about having a personal trainer is their knowledge base. You want to make sure that you have somebody that's well educated, that has certifications, that keeps them current, and that knows what's going on in the industry so that they can give you the best plan.
Right. And you know, they're going to take the guesswork out of a plan. And you, if you, it's your responsibility to check up on them and make sure that they are certified, make sure that they have some background in fitness, because they're making a plan for you and making decisions on your workout.
Absolutely. And one thing I encourage people to do is there's so much information, whether it be on YouTube or different websites. Make sure that the people that you're following, that you're watching, again, are educated and they're not just out filming themselves doing workouts. So you want to make sure that, you know, you're getting information from the best sources. One of the best ways to do that is to go to your local gym and talk to the trainers there and see if they can help you develop a plan.
Right. Next week we are going to actually talk to one of our clients here at the Fitness Factor, and she can tell you how one-on-one training, which is just one way to train, has helped her. We'll see you next week on Get Fit Friday.
For more Get Fit Fridays, go to WCBI.com.